My creator appeared to me in the form of a black lion. She checked my temperature to make sure I was ready. It was 106.7. She'd prefer 0.8, but could wait. I rode her to the arena. There she licked my foot to rehydrate, left me bleeding in the dirt. The ministers went silent, drank milk powders, spilled some on the apron to begin the rites. People slaughtered each other out of joy. People murdered their pets, pissed on each other, masturbated in the front yards, vomited in public fountains, gouged out the eyes of reptiles and mutilated fish, then prayed deeply and watched as their bodies transformed, rejoiced in the process. There were rainbows everywhere.